And we're back on YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. Let's play some more Stalker Anomaly. And we just talked to my old friend, Doctor, who's a traitor, by the way. Oh, you cannot interact with him. See what he has for sale. Alright. I don't think it's healthy to have a fire burning inside a cave. Fill the smoke. So. Can't do much with this guy. But he sent us on our way to Agroprom Underground, because there is a hideout that Strelok, the mythical stalker, had there, and there should be some documents concerning his whereabouts. Okay. Let's see, how do we get... I think we need to move back through the swamp, and then to Agroprom. Oh, look at that. I also have a reward waiting for me at Agroprom. And I need to retrieve some documents for Clear Sky at Agroprom as well. So there's quite a bit of stuff I need to do there. And from Agroprom we can move to the garbage, because there is another reward. No, there's another package I can pick up. And I can rescue a courier. And from there, I can go to... Let's see. Because here's the recovered Sidorovich shipment. So, Sidorovich from Cordon wants me to pick up some stuff here. And we can sort of move back to Cordon. So, the idea now is to do sort of circle around thing. All right. It's not too dark. See if we can find our way back. Has to be an opening in the fence somewhere. Whoa! Alright. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Let's play some more Stalker Anomaly. We just met Doctor, my old friend. And he basically sends us on our way to find Strelok's underground base, because it should contain some documents concerning his whereabouts. Strelok is, of course, the mythical stalker. He's looking for the source of the zone, I believe. Something of that nature. Let's see if we can find our way back. I always wondered what's up ahead there. You can't go there, I think. It's outside the map. Anyway. Gotta look out here, because there are quite a few anomalies here. We gotta find the hole in the fence somewhere. Not sure if this is the right way. Here's the hole in the fence. We found it. Now, in order to get to Agroprom, it's right here, the entrance. You'd think you'd pick up the trail here and go through the fence here. Is that an... It looks like there's an option to do that. Not 100% sure. Gotta find the path. Now, the basic idea for upcoming videos is that I go to Agroprom. If it's not too hard, I don't know. I don't know what's hold up here, so... From there, we can get some clear sky documents that one of those members asked me to do. We can also get a reward for bringing to Cat's Tail. And from there, we can also run back to Garbage, where there's also another quest. Looks like there are two stashes there, and a mission to rescue a courier. And from there, we can maybe go to the meadow, where we have to recover some documents or shipment for Sidorovich. And then we sort of move back to Corton. I guess that's the basic idea. Yeah. This is a bit tricky to see where we can go and find the trail. It allows us to get to the Agroprom. Should be around here somewhere. I gotta go that way. I'm not sure if this is a, there's a trail. There should be a trail. Explorer's Fate. Anomaly. Right, that's right on the trail. So right, there's looks like an anomaly indeed. Whoa! Right in front of me. Look at that. Can we even get past this thing? At least there's a way over the tracks here. So guess we're on the right track. Just follow the tracks a bit and then get to Agroprom. Now, again, I'm not sure if I'm ready for this. I do have a bunch of weapons though. And my outfit is in pretty well shape. Very tempted to check out that train wagon. Well, that's not much. Should be the road to Agroprom. Here we go. Yes. Right. Get up the hill and scout the area. Oh my. Look at this. Trader, and there's a bed. And here's where I need to retrieve the document for Clear Sky. And there's... looks like a stash. But... well, those look like... military. Somewhere here are documents for Clear Sky. Looks like this whole place is very well protected, closed off. There's no way inside. Gotta be ready. They're unfriendly. Got one. Where did it go? Hmm. few down. Unless they come from the other side, but...
Черт, заклинило! Опять у меня липучее говно! Заклинило!
Thank you. тебя!
Черт, заклинило!
Прикрой!
Черт, заклинило!
Получай! Тебе конец!
Убью!
Я пошел! Прикрывай! Вали его, если выстрелится! Пристрелю!
На тебе! На!
Killed their technician.
Прикрой меня! Не уйдешь!
меня перекос!
Shot enough of them to start infiltrating.
Огонь по его позиции!
Show yourself. Show yourself. Where are they? Where the hell are they? Oh. Those critters. Ooh. Got him. There's a monster going on. Looks like the monster will take care of them. Sounds like I have a little mutant friend making short work of the soldiers that are left. Oh, here we go. Shit. Takes takes a long time. Where the hell is he? Friend, there goes the mutant. Mutant went inside. I see him. Oh God, now he's coming for me. Oh God. Oh God. No. I'm not here. Oh God. There's still one guy. Still one guy left? There's another one. Light. Oh, look at that. There he goes. Oh God, now I have a bubble. Oh no. Shit. Getting out of here. Oh God. Goodness. Oh, we got zombies. I think that most soldiers, if not all, are now dead. Except for one of the mutants still lingering around. Well, you know what? I think it should be a bed here, and we'll call it a day and continue in the morning. So thanks guys for watching. Let's sleep.